Well, maybe you do. It's like all this stuff about being famous all the time. Maybe you should take a break from that.
Look, Mr. Menzenbaum, Mr. Son, the famous violin virtuoso. Some of us get life handed to them on a silver tray. The rest of us have to reach out and grab it.
Carmen, wait! I didn't mean to make you angry. I wish you'd come out and fight all the time.
I'm a survivor. That's who I am. Take it or leave it.
All right, I'll take it.
Wait a minute. What did you say?
I said I'd take it. Carmen, there's no good times or bad. We're a team. Hey, I finished that new song we're working on. It turned out pretty good.
Of course it did. With my words and your music, how could we lose?
Come on, I'll play it for you.
Sorry, we have to get a breath of fresh air.
Well, breathe on your own time, not mine. All right, people, let's get this show on the road. Places.
unfortunately, that only happens in fairy tales. You know, Carmen, you and me could have really been something.
Give it up, Tyrone. Your vision is 2020, and you know it. We're waiting.
You trying to make me look stupid in front of the whole class?
No, you aren't stupid, but you do need help. Everybody, that's all for today. Class dismissed. Tyrone, wait. I am so sorry. Can you read it all?
A couple words here and there, but mostly the letters of jumble. It just don't make sense.
I think you may have a reading disorder. It's called dyslexia.
You mean there's something wrong in my head?
A small literacy system, but with effort, you can overcome it.
I didn't want to know reading classes for dummies.
Then I'll work with you myself, every day after school.
Not me. No way.
Tyrone, wait. Don't give up on yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lyrics to our senior song were written by a very talented student, Carmen Diaz. Unfortunately, Carmen is no longer with us. This is for you, Carmen. You will always remember your name.